Children, how will you communicate with others? Our topic, conversation, will help you to communicate with others. Let us know some questions today. Yeah. Tell me, children, to whom do we pray every day? To whom do we pray every day? We pray to God every day. We pray to God every day. We pray to God every day. Tell me again, to whom do we pray every day? We pray to God every day. Let us move to the next question. When do you wake up in the morning? When do you wake up in the morning? I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. When do you wake up in the morning? Yeah, I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Repeat me. When do you wake up in the morning? Yeah, you're correct. I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Children, let us move to the next question. What does the cow give us? What does the cow give us? Yeah. Cow gives us milk. Cow gives us milk. What does the cow give us? Cow gives us milk. Gives us milk. What does the cow give us? Cow gives us milk. Very good. How many colors are there in our national flag? How many colors are there in our national flag? Count 1, 2, 3. How many colors are there in our national flag? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 colors in our national flag. There are 3 colors in our national flag. How many colors are there in our national flag? Yeah, you're correct. There are 3 colors in our national flag. Very good. Let us move to the next question. What is your name? What is your name? Yeah, good. Now I am going to tell my name. What is my name? My name is Miss Jayasudha. What is my name? My name is Miss Jayasudha. Now tell me your name. What is your name? Yeah, good. What is your name? Fantastic. You said you practice with your parents daily. Okay, children? Thank you.